Hi guys, I'm Suprabha. In last set of videos, we studied the concept of linear algebra, rank of matrix, eigenvalues and eigenvectors, and solution of linear equations. Now in this set of videos, we'll study the solved examples of gate. So in this video, we'll study the example asked in gate in the year 16 for EC. So the first example is, let M4 is equal to I, where I is identity matrix, and they have given M is not equal to I, M square is not equal to I, M cube is not equal to I. Then for any natural number k, they are asking the value of M inverse, and they have given four options. Now M is any matrix whose value up to cube is not equal to I, but M raised to 4 is equal to I. That is, if that matrix is multiplied 4 times, its value is equal to identity matrix. Now we'll find the value of M raised to 8. For M raised to 8, we can write M4 into M4. Value of M4 is I, M4, I. I into I is identity matrix again. Now we'll find the value for M12. For M raised to 12, we can write M raised to 8 into M raised to 4, or M raised to 4 multiplied 3 times. So again we'll get value equal to I. So for M raised to 16 also you'll get I. That is, for multiples of 4, the value will be equal to I. Now they have given M raised to 4 is equal to I. We'll multiply it by M inverse. M raised to 4 into M inverse and I into M inverse. Now we know the property of matrix multiplication, that whenever any matrix is multiplied to identity matrix, result is that same matrix. So we'll get M inverse, and this is M cube. So value of M cube is equal to M inverse. Similarly, if we'll find M raised to 8, you'll get M raised to 7 is equal to I. If you find for M raised to 12, M11 will be equal to M inverse. Now we'll go in the reverse order. We'll see which of the option is correct. Now the first option, if we put k is equal to 0, option A, if k is equal to 0, 4 into 0, 0, answer will be M raised to 1. For the second, it will be M square. For the third, if k is equal to 0, it is M cube, and for last, it is M0. Okay, this was for k equal to 0. If we go for k equal to 1, 4 into 1, 4 plus 1, 5, this will be 6, this will be 4 plus 3, 7, and this is M4. For k equal to 2, we'll see, it will be 4 to 8, 9, M10, this will be M raised to 11, and this will be 8. Okay, now if you observe M cube, M raised to 7, M raised to 11, we get the answer M inverse. So this is the correct option. Rest all are wrong. Now the second example, matrix A, they have given this value 4 into 4, has determinant value 100, and the trace of this matrix, that is sum of diagonal elements, is equal to 14, and they have asked the value of absolute value of A minus B. Now we'll start with trace A is equal to 14. As I said, trace is nothing but sum of diagonal elements, that is A plus 5 plus 2 plus B is equal to 14. That gives A plus B is equal to 7. Now the given value is determinant of A is equal to 100. Now determinant of A, we'll just solve the determinant value of the given matrix. We'll expand the fourth row wise. So we'll get B into the 3 by 3 matrix A20050312 is equal to 100. Now, as we know, we always solve the determinant value which consists of maximum number of zeros. So, here we took the fourth row, now we will take the third row and expand it. So, now B into 2, that is 5A minus 0, that is equal to 100, that is A into B will get 10. Okay, from this we can write B is equal to 10 by A. We will substitute this value of B in this equation, we will get A plus 10 by A is equal to 7. So A square plus 10 minus 7A is equal to 0. We can write A minus 2 is equal to 0. So values of A are 5 or 2. Now if the value of A is equal to 5, B will be 2. And if we consider the value of A is equal to 2, value of B will be 5. Now we have obtained both the values, we will find the absolute value of A minus B. So if I substitute 5 minus 2, value absolute 3 is equal to 3, or if I consider A is equal to 2, 2 minus 5 will give the absolute minus 3, and we know that absolute of negative is positive. So answer is equal to 3. Absolute value of A minus B is 3. Now the third example, value of X for which the matrix A, this 3 by 3 matrix, has 0 eigenvalue. So they have told that for this matrix, one of the eigenvalues is 0 and they have asked the unknown X. We know that determinant of A, determinant of A is equal to product of eigenvalues. As we know, if the order of matrix is 3 by 3, there will be 3 eigenvalues, and they have told that one of the eigenvalues is 0. So product of eigenvalues will be 0. If one of the value is 0, 0 into anything will give 0. Now let us find the determinant of A. I'll expand the first row wise. Minus 63 plus 7x plus 2 minus 81 plus 9x. Minus 2 plus 4 minus 36 plus 7 minus plus, that gives 13 sixths is 78, and minus 36 plus 42. Okay, something is here, it is plus 52 minus. Now if we expand this, 7x minus 11 minus 2, 9x minus 3 plus 4, and this is 6 is equal to 0. Now 21x minus 33 minus 18x plus 6 plus 24 is equal to 0. So this is 3x minus 3 is equal to 0. So value of x is equal to 1. So we have found out the value of unknown, that is equal to 1. Now the last example, consider a 2 by 2 matrix A is equal to, where x is unknown, this is unknown, if the eigenvalues are, now for this 2 by 2 matrix they have given two eigenvalues, sigma plus j omega and sigma minus j omega, and they have asked the value of the unknown x. Okay, now again we'll use the same property of eigenvalues, that is determinant of A is equal to product of eigenvalues. Now determinant of A sigma square minus omega x is equal to product of eigenvalues, they have already given. So A plus B, A minus B gives A square minus B square, sigma square minus j square omega square, j square we know it is minus 1, so sigma square plus omega square, this is, so cancel this, minus omega x is equal to omega square, x is equal to minus omega. So examples are very very easy, you just have to remember few properties and solve accordingly. Okay, thank you guys. Thank you for watching my video. For any doubts and suggestions, please let me know in the comment box. For more details, you can refer these videos. Also check out the link in the video description for handwritten notes. Guys, help us to help you. So please like and share my video and don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Thank you.